Hey beautiful people, welcome back to another exciting tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make simple but luxury shower gel. If you want to know how it's been made, keep watching. Welcome back guys. So these are the ingredients for this shower gel. This is Texapon, also known as SLES. It's a surfactant and a foaming agent. This is cocoamide foam booster. This is glycerin, vegetable glycerin. This is fragrance, and this is preservative jammer plus. This is sodium chloride. This is color, pink color. The last but not the least is the mica powder. Here is the mica powder to beautify the shower gel. So the next thing to do is to measure out our ingredients, but all the ingredients I showed here are already measured out. The only one to measure is sodium chloride. I am here measuring out the sodium chloride to add into the Texapon. 30 grams of sodium chloride. Here is 30 grams of sodium chloride, so I'll be pouring it into 300 grams of Texapon. Here is Texapon 300 grams, so I'll be pouring the 30 grams of sodium chloride into the Texapon and mix two of them together to be able to dissolve the Texapon very easily. And these two has to be mixed properly, mixed for like 5 to 10 minutes before adding the next thing, which is water into it. Mix until two of them are properly incorporated. Then you start adding water into it gradually. If you're new here, hi, welcome to Clara's Corner. In this channel, we make DIY videos of different products. So do not forget to subscribe, turn on your notification bell to be notified anytime we post a new video, and please do not also forget to like this video, share this video to whoever may be needing it. So the next thing to do is to start adding water. This is 1 liter of water in this cup, so I'll be adding it into this mixture until I finish adding all the 1 liter of water. Add gradually, add and mix until you finish adding. For those that will be asking me where they can get these ingredients, yeah, these ingredients can be gotten from a chemical shop. In every city, there must be a chemical shop, and chemical shops are usually in big markets. So ask of a chemical shop, go there and ask them to give you these ingredients. They will be able to provide them for you to make this shower gel. So I will be posting the whole ingredients and the measurements I use for this shower gel at the end of this video. So make sure to watch the video to the end so that you'll be able to get the complete measurements and the ingredients used in making this particular shower gel. It's very simple. This is the simplest recipe, and the shower gel is the bomb. You will love it. So watch the video to the end to get the whole recipe and the measurements. Okay guys, you will notice that as you're adding water into this Texapon and sodium chloride, it will be getting thicker. The more you add water, the more thicker it becomes. So you keep stirring and keep adding the water until you finish adding. Here I finished adding the 1 liter of water, and I'm going to mix in everything very well. Okay guys, here I'm done mixing. I will be adding the vegetable glycerin into the mixture. After adding, I have to mix in well, then get the next ingredient, which is the cocoamide foam booster. Cocoamide will make this shower gel lather so well and make it more soft and tender on the skin. So we are going to be adding the cocoamide. After adding it, we're going to stir in very well and mix it in. Guys, after adding the cocoamide, this mixture is supposed to be more thicker, but rather it became more watery. So I decided to add in more sodium chloride to thicken it up a little bit. That is why I put it aside, then decided to get more quantity of sodium chloride to add into the mixture to make it more thicker. So I'm measuring out 20 grams of sodium chloride, adding water to dissolve it. Then after adding, I have to mix in and pour into the mixture to make it a little bit thicker, because everything came out more watery as I added the cocoamide. Meanwhile, it's supposed to be thicker, so that is why I decided to add in more sodium chloride to thicken it up a little bit. Here I'm adding the mixture, extra 20 grams of sodium chloride into the mixture to make it more thicker. So I have to mix it in and continue the process. After mixing in the sodium chloride, the next thing to do is to add the mica powder. This is the mica powder here I'm adding into the mixture. This mica powder is just to give it a look, give the soap the look it has to carry. This mica powder is going to give it a shiny and a glowing look, very attractive, shining look. That's what the work of this mica in this soup. So here is the mica I just added. The next one is to add the pink color to merge with the mica powder so that the look of the shower gel will be so beautiful. So I just added the two of them and the look is just wow. So the next thing to add is the fragrance. I'm here adding the fragrance into the soap. After adding, I have to mix in very well. Then after mixing in, I get the preservative. The preservative I'm using is Jama Plus preservative. Jama Plus is a skin friendly preservative. Here it is. I just added Jama Plus preservative into this mixture to give the soap a lasting shelf life, for this soap to last for a very long time. So after the preservative, we are done making the soap. The next thing to do is to cover it up and keep for some hours. I'm going to leave it for like 6 to 8 hours to stay and dissolve into the soap. We are all waiting for So after 7 hours, here is the soap. Here is our luxury shower gel. This is the outcome of this shower gel. Even though it's looking like it came out watery, but the texture is very okay. It's very lucid, is very glossy, is very shiny. You can see the look of this shower gel, so beautiful. Guys, here is our luxury shower gel. This shower gel lathers so well and is very tender on the skin. Children can use it, adults can use it. It's so mild on the skin and it gives a beautiful feel after using it to take your bath. So guys, here is the shower gel. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.